In this video, we will discuss about the different methods to highlight the cells containing a specific text or number. For example, to highlight the cells containing the word Excel in this data range, select the cells containing data. Click on Conditional Formatting in the Home tab. Highlight cells rules equal to. Right now, all those cells containing the number 2019 are highlighted. Replace the number 2019 with the text Excel. Click OK. And you can see here, all those cells containing the word Excel are highlighted. Now, if I type the word Excel into one of these cells, that cell too gets highlighted. If you want to change the word to be highlighted frequently, I have a more dynamic way to do that. To highlight all those cells containing the word Excel, that is the word specified in the cell D2, select the cells containing data, conditional formatting, new rule. Under the section, select a rule type. Select the option, use a formula to determine which cells to format. Now type in this formula, equal, address of the first cell in the selected data range, B4, equal, select the cell containing the word to be highlighted, that is the cell D2. Now click on format. To highlight the cells containing the word Excel in a particular color, select that color. Click OK. Once again OK. And all those cells containing the word Excel are highlighted in green color. Now when I change the text in the cell D2 to 2019, all those cells containing that particular number are highlighted. AutoCAD, YouTube, now a method to highlight every row that contains a specific text or number. For example, to highlight every row that contains the name John in this data set, select the cells containing data, conditional formatting, new rule, use a formula to determine which cells to format. Equal, select the cell D2, delete the dollar symbol before the row index of the cell D2, equal, double quotes, John, double quotes, click on format. To highlight the rows containing the name John in a particular color, select that color, OK. Once again, when I click OK, every row that contains the name John is highlighted in yellow color. Now let's make this method more dynamic. To highlight every row or record that contains the text specified in this cell J3, let's create a drop-down list in this cell. Copy the column containing the names of the sales rep. Go to Data tab. Remove duplicates. Select the cell J3. Data validation. List. To specify the source for the drop-down list, select the cells containing the names of the sales rep. Now we have a drop-down list in the cell J3. Once again, select the cells containing data. Go to Home tab, Conditional Formatting, New Rule, use a formula to determine which cells to format. Type in this formula in the input box, equal, select the cell D2, delete the dollar symbol before the row index of the cell D2, equal, Select the cell J3, which contains the name of the sales rep. Click on Format to highlight every row that contains the name John in blue color. Select blue. OK. Once again, OK. You can see every row that containing the name John is highlighted in blue color. Now when I change the name of the sales rep from this drop down list, every record that contains that particular name gets highlighted in blue color. Now one more method to highlight every cell that contains a sentence with a particular word or number. To highlight every cell that contains the sentence with Excel in it, select the cells, conditional formatting, new rule, use a formula to determine which cells to format. Now type in this formula, equal is number function, search function, select the cell containing that particular word or number, in this case the cell E2, comma, select the cell B2. Now delete the dollar symbol before the row index of the cell reference B2. Format. I will select yellow color. Click OK. Once again OK. You can see here every cell that contains a sentence with the word Excel is highlighted. Now let's try another word, UNAP. Once again with a number 2018. Every cell that contains a sentence with the number 2018 is highlighted. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.